Today is November 6, 2024. Donald Trump is selected as President of the United States. First of all, my congratulations. Second, I have a question for him. Whether he's going to end the wars in Ukraine, in Gaza, and in Lebanon in next 100 days? That was my question. Thank you for watching and see you soon.